as you're swinging back, you're increasing that distance of the club head away from your body. That's a bad idea, because now you're reaching out this way and you're gonna have to pull it back in. It's just better right now for you to first get a feel of really not changing that distance that club head really is away from the body. I'll show you outside here in a second.